Seriously, sometimes I can't believe this is my life and that I receive beautiful packages like this. This is amazing. Look at this smush, squish. I can't wait. Stay tuned, we're gonna open this guy up. Hello everyone, it's Vicky, and I received an amazing, amazing package in the mail today from Ting, from Applepig. Again, sometimes I just cannot believe this is my life because I'm such a stationery nut and such an addict that receiving something like this is like, I don't know, for some, I don't know what it is comparable to, but this is such an amazing gift, such an amazing thing to receive in the mail. And I just can't control myself. I get so ecstatic. This has been sitting on my desk all morning because I've been waiting for a moment to just have to myself so I can sit down with this box, open it up, enjoy the smells, enjoy everything else that's in here. I just can't wait. So Ting, as always, is extremely generous. He's always like, I feel like he's like this magical person that just like can make anything out of leather and make it look amazing and make it look awesome. I can't wait to see what's inside. So let me cut just the sides. Don't you worry, I'm not gonna peek without you guys seeing it as well. I'm just gonna cut the sides because this is wrapped so well and packaged so nicely that it's not gonna be easy for me to get into. So I'm just gonna open the sides gently and we're gonna open it up inside together. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Taking in a deep breath, in case you're, because this is sealed so well when you get one of these packages from Ting, it's usually on the sides, it's like a flip up box, so you just kind of need to find the bottom flap here and the sides, and then you can usually flip up. This is coming from Taiwan to the United States. This came very quickly, so I got an email from Ting like less than a week ago, and it's already here. So here we are. Do you hear the angels? They're singing. They're singing in the background. Beautifully wrapped, and oh my goodness, what is in here? What is going on? There's a lot in here. So just to give you all an idea, there is a lot going on in here. Look how beautifully packaged everything is. There is a silica gel in here, which is really nice to have to help absorb any moisture. I've shared this before where I think that it's more humid in Taiwan than it is here, so it could absorb some moisture, the leather can, because the leather is a organic material, right? So this is how it's wrapped so that you can see. We get some coaster samples, which I love, and I have tons of. I have them all right here in a bunch of colors. I put my coffee on there. I have it in my family room. I love using them. And let's take a look and see what's inside. Okay, I just popped the bubble wrap open just so we can kind of experience this together. And you can kind of see everything that comes in here, which is amazing. I don't even know what all is in here. This looks like there's a some sort of strap in here. I don't know what's in here. Extra elastics. I love these. I love these added like touches of just, you know, so, this is so useful to have on your desk. Not only does it smell beautiful, it looks beautiful, but it is useful as well for your cups, your water, your, you know, if you have your water on there, so you don't spill it all over your desk. Just love that. So the first thing I have here is really heavy. This says from Ting. He always writes me a note, which is really sweet. It says, "Dear Vicky, can't wait to share this new book bag with you. More details, you can watch my latest video and try your custom cover. Hope it fits your book perfectly." So first thing is this one, I'm assuming, because when I spoke with Ting, I had asked him something. So I'll talk to you about that when we open this guy here. But this, I'm assuming, is what he's calling the book bag in quotes. So I'm excited to see what's going on in here. It is very weighty, like meaning there is a lot of weight to it. So let's take a look. You can see it's beautifully wrapped. Very exciting. Very, very exciting. Love that. Okay, and let's see. I'm just afraid to like nick the leather on it. But I really like saving the craft paper and just kind of tearing it up and putting it into journals. because I just pulled it out of the paper, and oh my goodness gracious, is this stunning. And this is what I love about Ting. He's so innovative, always, always sending new things, right? He's always sending something new. If you guys have been following for a while and you've followed my journey with Ting, you know he's always creating something new, always. So this looks amazing. It looks like it has hooks here, and that's what I'm assuming this strap is for. I will have all of Ting's information down below, and where he says that there's more information about this in his latest video, I will post that down below in my description so you guys can see what he has all about this. I always like sharing my opinions before I see his video so that I can just kind of guess and like kind of make, you know, assumptions about what things are. This seems to be, in my opinion, more of the standard traveler's notebook size or in the wide. The leather is absolutely luscious. Now, I have the velvet cupcake, I think is what it's called, and I have that. This leather is different. This is more pliable and more soft and more of like a candy red versus the velvet cupcake one. So let me show you the velvet cupcake. This is more of that velvet cupcake color. So just to give you a color comparison, this leather is a little bit shinier, a little bit more structured, a little bit, it's still pliable, but it has a little bit more structure. This is very soft, very, very, very soft, very pebbly. This is a little bit more smooth, more shine, you can kind of see on there, versus this has more of a matte color to it. And one of my personal faves, that real soft kind of Nappa leather, real, real nice. No suede, it's leather, but it's just amazing. And color difference wise, you can definitely see that this is a darker, kind of more of that blood red, like dragon's blood, very deep red, versus this red, which is a much more kind of cherry red type of a color, more brighter, I'd say, of a color. So I mean, that is just stunning. Looking at the build of this, it's so beautiful. The stitching is unbelievable. It's just, it's so done so well. The burnishing on the leather is always my favorite because it's so polished, the way that everything is burnished on here and the way the edges are burnished, meaning kind of, it seems to me like it's some sort of tool that melts everything, so everything is really nice and finished, really polished, including all of these little tiny facets on here, even on the really thin pieces of leather, like right here. It's all finished. It's all very clean and done beautifully. So opening this first section here, we see there's a wonderful snap closure. It's a really tight snap closure. And we have, it looks like a section for our notebooks. Again, I'm gonna go with this as more of a standard traveler's notebook size. You do get your inserts, and these are awesome. This is great quality paper, really nice and thick, very white with graph pages inside of it. What's really nice about these is, again, you have a lot of paper in here, good quality. You can use pretty much any fountain pen on here, like a broad nib, fine nib, anything, and you're gonna be fine. What's really beautiful in here, I'm gonna pull one of these notebooks out of here so we can see just what it looks like on the inside without the notebooks being in there. And this is such a beautiful configuration. One of my favorites, to have pockets that allow for any kind of, you know, things to be slipped in here, because as you saw, we had our notebooks in the elastic. You can slip notebooks in here, you can slip like a field notes, but you also have a secretarial pocket here. And again, with the detail, you have everything burnished. Everything is burnished on these edges, so nothing is raw and unfinished. Everything is really smooth, finished. Your stitching is all the way across, done beautifully. This has a really beautiful kind of suede, soft feeling on the inside. So this is very like, very comfortable, very warm type of a feeling when you can run your hands on something like that. And just beautiful. I love it very much. I personally probably, as you all may know, I like to use these pockets for my notebooks. So I would most likely use this probably for a notebook and then use this to house things like my notebooks that I like to use, like a smaller one from Happy Scrappy, like this guy here. I usually like to grab one of these and fill this up with like a grocery list and have it be held in one of these elastics or extra receipts, coupons, anything like that, any kind of information I may need, like a printout of some sort. I like to keep them on these elastics, more preferably so than the actual notebooks themselves. It's just my quirk. I don't know why. That's what I prefer. That's how I personally would utilize it. And then moving into the next compartment, just to show you how beautiful this is, how beautifully the leather is crafted and how it's put together. So everything you can see, how well it's bound and stitched. We have another snap closure here on the back. And again, look at how beautiful all the stitching is and all the layering and how many thin pieces of leather, how much work actually goes into all of this is absolutely stunning to me. And again, a piece of art. So as you can see, we open up and this is amazing. Wow is all I can say. This is so amazing. Holy cow. Okay, so first thing I'm going to focus on is the zipper compartment right here. So as you can see here in the zippered compartment, we have a really nice heavy-duty zipper. Every single zipper I've ever received from Ting zips flawlessly and is a really heavy-duty, so it's not like a flimsy tiny little zipper at the top. It's a good one that you can grab and zip and put all of your coins in here, anything you don't want lost. I highly recommend putting in a zipped closure in here. Next thing I'm going to focus on are all of the wonderful little pockets. So you can probably put cash in here if you really want to. There looks like there's a magnet in here. So I'm going to, yep, I knew it. There is a magnet in there. All right, we're going to look at that in just a second. But this is a magnet in here. So you can see, again, the beautiful stitching, all the attention to detail. Everything is burnished. I mean, I swear this guy must never sleep. Ting must never sleep. He must just be sitting there coming up with ideas and just working like his magic with leather. It's like he's magical. Again, burnished. Look how generous this pocket is for cash, for receipts, anything you want to keep kind of private in there. And then you'll see how nice and thin all of these six slots are to use as a wallet. So it looks like it's a really great way to travel with your everything. You know, you have your notebooks in here, you can journal in here, you can document things in here. You can use this for your credit cards, you can also use this for washi tape samples. You can utilize this however you would like to, wherever you would need pockets. And I know a lot of us as planners, as art journal folks, we really like to our pockets. We like to stuff them and put things in there. So these are really generous pockets. The depth of these is not like your cards are going to get lost in there. They're perfect to fit the size of a credit card. So each one of them is generous in that regard. On this side here, we have a flap. So I'm assuming this would be for pens or your cell phone. Because if we were to slide our cell phone in, let me see, I have a 7 plus and that seems to slide in there and kind of have that flap closure to keep it protected so that when I do have everything with me. Or I would imagine you can probably slide your pens in here as well. So if you have fountain pens that you're taking with you or a water brush, so I have a water brush right here. So if you slide a water brush in there, you know, on your pens, these will be all protected within this little sleeve. So they're all really nice and safe and secure in here, which is wonderful. So you can really truly travel with your little bag and having that. Now, I touched on the fact that I seemed to sense that there was a magnet back here, and I wasn't wrong. There definitely is a magnet here. So let's take a look at that with the magnet in the back. So if I undo this portion, and the magnets usually are very strong, and you can see it's a really strong magnet that really holds things in place here. And so when we open everything up, look how well everything is thought out, right? Like the creativity and the way that his mind works just is mind-blowing. Look at that. It's like you have everything that you would possibly need right in front of you. So you can have all of your, if you need your phone in here, you can have your phone in here. Otherwise you have all your pens in here. Anything you would need, you have a zip pocket in here. If you need anything from your zippered compartment, any, you know, anything private that you want to hide in there. You have all of your cards here and or your washi tape samples if you want to use those. And then when we move into this portion right here, you have your notebook, your journaling, your anything you need to work on. If you're holding onto your receipts, any other extras, anything in your pockets, whatever you need, everything is laid out in front of you. If you're sitting at a cafe and you needed all of your things, you have them all right here. So you can grab your cup of coffee, you know, grab your Starbucks card or credit card, wherever you're at, whatever you need, and then you're all done. And look at this, we're gonna fold it all up nice and neat, clasp everything, and then we're gonna check out the little, oh, I just folded that incorrectly, sorry. Fold that like that. So just with the magnetic closure, just to show you what that looks like with the magnets, they shut on themselves there. And then in here, it looks like we have a beautiful little belt, so you can carry it as a purse. So let's take a look how pretty this leather belt is. Like, this isn't like a chintzy belt. Like, and look at these buckles. Look how beautiful these buckles are. These are really nice and sturdy. So if we oh, cool, look at that. You see that? Look at that. So you pull this, and I thought it was going to be a lobster claw, but look at that. It like legit is a lobster claw, right? So you clasp one there, and then one on the other side, and the strap is adjustable. I would imagine that Ting would probably work with you on sizes. But look how beautiful this leather is, and like just the metal is really high quality and really nice. That's beautiful. And so now I can just take my like book bag with me. How genius is this? I wish, seriously, I wish I was a student nowadays, because like how great would this be if you're on college campus and you're going to class and you just have like everything with you, your IDs and like just so awesome, so well thought out, so creative, really nice and sturdy. And this is like, I mean, this is really, really nice and sturdy. You can see the magnet holds everything. And you just kind of can wear this as a crossbody or, you know, any which way you want to. How amazing is that? I mean, that's so beautiful. All right, we're going to move on into the next package right here. Okay, so this next package, if you recall, Ting had mentioned that I had a custom cover made. So I reached out to Ting to ask him if he was familiar with the... Field Notes large size, and I'm saying this kind of funny because I'm looking for it, my Field Notes large. Let me go grab that. So here's the notebook I had in mind. I love this size. I absolutely adore this size. And I also adore this size, the Dime Novel Edition. So I just love both of these size Field Notes, and I really love the little guys too. So here's the more traditional sized Field Notes. So I just love Field Notes, and I love that they're Chicago-based. Just love them. But I had this in mind because this is kind of the same size as the B6 Leuchtstrums. So if you're familiar with the B6 Leuchtstrum softcover notebooks or their agendas that they came out with this year, it's kind of this size, and you don't find very many folks who make covers for this aside from Sojourner. I think Rowena's the only other person I know of that can that makes this size and has it in stock. So I just reached out to Ting. I didn't even ask him if he would make me one. I just was curious if, you know, a lot of times when I work with creators, I like to share with them things that maybe could be very innovative for them. So things that maybe I see are missing within the market, or if there's any opportunities for them to get creative with, I like to pass that along. So I passed to Ting. I said, you know, Ting, I haven't seen a lot of this size notebooks anywhere. Do you make them? And so he asked for measurements. Hopefully I sent correct measurements. If not, the benefit of, you know, being someone in the stationery world, you could just make your own, right? You just cut them to fit. So if I sent him the wrong measurements, it's not the end of the world. But that is what he is talking about. So I love these guys. I actually have one that's holding up this tripod right now with the light. And these are just wonderful to kind of hold things together. I love these because they have that beautiful little leather, piece of leather on there. And again, just the little details I love so, so much. Okay, the look of this and the smell of this is just amazing. So you can see that this is the leather that went with this. I don't know for sure if this is Naughty Fox or Mr. Potato. Those were like the two leathers I mentioned, but I don't know if they're either one because I haven't ever touched this, but this is so beautiful and soft and smushy. Oh, I love it. It's got that beautiful honey color. It smells really lush. Oh, it's just wonderful. It's very floppy. I love it. It's really beautiful and simple. There's another silica in there, which is really nice. So it's helped absorb a lot of the moisture. And again, here's the attention to detail. So if you guys notice the knot here in the notebook, there's a little piece of leather just to kind of give it that finished, polished look, as well as, you know, kind of holding a secure place. So you can see where that attention to detail is that I really personally love a lot. So let's see if this guy fits in here. Oh my goodness gracious me. I hear angels singing always and forever, forever. I love you. I love you. How beautiful is that? Oh my gosh, you guys, I can't even, I'm so not a normal person, but I just love it. So here's, again, the large. These are the dime novel ones, just to give you kind of a size idea. Oh my gosh, am I in love. Oh my god, Ting. He seriously, oh my gosh, like, this is more to me than any kind of bouquet of flowers, honestly. Like, this is everything for me. And not only that, I really like the idea of maybe just putting this on the cover, you know, instead of using the spine one, just putting that on there because it's matchy-matchy. Not only that, I have, like, these in, like, every color, so I can pull one from a different color and put that in there, but I really like maybe having that on there, just instead of, like, this guy, just having that like that, you know, and throwing my, oh, I love it. I just love it. I love this. I love this so much. He just makes my heart sing so hard. How amazing is this? How beautifully does this fit? This leather is gorgeous. Again, everything is done so beautifully, but I love that this color is just everything. Like, if I had an interior for a car like this color, I would love it. This is so beautiful. I want a chair in this color. I want shoes in this color. I want a handbag in this color. This is so beautiful, so stunning, and it is just like, I don't know, if I were going to have a sleep on a leather pillow, it would be this. It is a beautiful, pebbly, soft, luxurious, smells good. Stitching is beautiful, coordinates really nicely. It's got this gorgeous brown color to it, just to show you. It's really nice and lightweight. It's floppy. It's not heavy at all. It is just perfection. It's absolutely perfect, and it fits my large field notes in here. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I didn't have any cover to fit this. So just to give you an idea for B6 sized notebooks, this is what I just received from Chic Sparrow in the B6 slim size. So just to give you a size comparison, this is basically like the size of the whole like field notes. See, so let me give you a size comparison. So it won't fit in this cover because it's like the size of the cover. Okay, so that's a B6 slim. Here's the turmeric in the B6 size. So not B6 slim, but B6 size. So here's what happens if you try and fit it in there. It doesn't accommodate it. Okay, so it won't fit by like literally not even, I have a measuring here. So it's not even a half an inch. It's less, it's like a quarter of an inch that you're unable to slide it in here. So you need it a little bit bigger than you would a B6 notebook. So unless somebody is making a little bit wider or bigger of a B6 notebook, it won't fit. Let me see what a couple other makers, if I can find them. Here's a D-ringed Malden, okay? So take the field notes and I try and put this in here for a D-ringed Malden. Again, it won't fit because it's just off by that quarter inch that won't fit into anything that a B6 will fit into. And that was driving me nuts, absolutely nuts. It was driving me nuts not to be able to fit it into a cover. Let me see. One of my absolute favorites from Ting, and this is the Duke Duck. I love this leather a lot. This is such a beautiful leather. It's totally more structured. So if I show you this leather, it's far more structured, but I love this. It's such a rich color. It's such a rich chocolate color. I love this color. Let me show you. So this is a B6 notebook. Now this doesn't, granted, this doesn't have anything. You're just on the elastics, but okay, you're like right at the edge of this notebook. See? So in here you can see this is a B6 notebook. So just to give you a comparison of a B6 insert versus that Field Notes large, it's just that quarter inch that doesn't fit, okay? And it was driving me nuts. So I'm so glad that Ting made my dreams come true and made me a notebook that fits this guy. And if you are like, this is crazy, what is the size? I mean, it's amazing. It's such a great size. I know, like, we don't have enough sizes to work with already out here in the planner community, but you just, I don't know, I just am such a big pusher and enabler of finding things that you really love. Because when you're inspired, when you're excited by something, when you want to be in it, when you want to flip the pages, when you want to write in it, when you want to grab a pen and be in it, it's so important to do that, because you don't want to stunt whatever creativity, whatever ideas, whatever you got going on. You want to make sure that they keep going on. And something this simple, where this just, beautiful, it smells so beautiful. I just want this all the time. You know what I mean? Like, I just want it all the time now. Like, I'm gonna go sit and I'm gonna cuddle with this and go watch The Bachelor. That's what I'm gonna do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm so thrilled. I hope you show Ting some love. Let him know I sent you over there. Thank you guys so much for your support, and I'll see you guys again soon. Take care. Bye.